Hi, you today watching Sony Xperia C4 2L review, and I'm already upload the Sony Xperia C4 unboxing and first remove the card, scratch card, and this is remove the scratch card, and I'm the 5 MP of the front camera, and this is the one flashlight, and you see the SD card and SIM card slot support, and okay, you see the SIM card and SD card slot support. This is the 2 nano SIM and 1 SD card slot. It's the SIM 1, SIM 2. And nothing for the special in the box. Phone. And will be check the booting now. And you see, first booting this mobile. And see the watch. Okay. You see the Sony logo. This is a 5.5 inch screen, and the Sony and the Xperia, this logo in C, and the two sensors, and it's available the screen. This is the scratch proof in this phone will be. I'm checking the scratch testers, and you will see the first review. And this is the what is the sound? Okay. You see the NFC, this phone is the NFC, and the rear camera is 30 MP of the rear camera, high budget mobile. But this the headset is the low specification of this headset, and will be this the 2G SIM version is real nice. The 2G, 3G, 4G supported phone, and you see the bumper is available in this phone, and will be this minimum secured in phone is stopping will be nice. The 3.5 mm jack good phone, and you see first booting now it's English United States done. And see Xperia welcome. Okay, and be okay finish. Okay, you see this phone is a home screen. I am writing the maximum rate and will be wait and maximum brighter this phone, and will be see the screen. It's real nice. The high, the full HD screen resolution on this game phone, and will be the camera. This is 2G. This is 3D camera is available in this phone, and will be you see the clear and you see the clear. Okay, you see that this photo is clear. Is very awesome on this phone. You see the screen. This is a 30 MP camera. Is high definition, the high cleaning. This phone really awesome in this phone camera, and will be this the camera is 3D. This is 3D and supported phone, and you'll see the etc. model type of the 3D animations, and you see the etc. in 3D camera is available in this phone, and will you touching to this position is change. You see this the water type of is changing, and will you face to show into different position is so in this phone, and this the 2 GB of the RAM this phone, and the internal storage is 60 GB of internal storage. This is expandable. This phone is awesome and nice phone, and you watch more videos, like and subscribe my channel, and thank you for the watching.